90-90 position, single leg hip thrusts with the adductor factor. We're gonna put this brick in between our legs, actively squeeze it. Even though, or although we're actively squeezing this brick, it's single leg. So one leg is gonna come off the bench while we curl the back of our butt into the back of our knees using the other leg. Actively squeezing that brick, curl the pelvis up, let it down slowly. Curl the pelvis up, let it down slowly, actively squeezing this yoga brick.